Here we are doing single leg hip thrusts. So get your back on a bench, just right about at the middle of your back. And you're going to let your body kind of tick-tock. See how my head goes back, my chin stays tucked. So all of my torso from the top of my head to my tailbone are staying fixed. And then you're going to really drive through the heel of the foot that is on the ground and try to make sure that you tuck your tailbone under to really get the activation of the glute on the side that is working.